All right, now we're starting the recording for another Risk of Rain 2 part. All right, with friends.
Oh, that's that.
There we go.
That's true, that's true.
Recording started. I'm ready to begin.
Okay, are we ready? Oh, wait, yeah, create multiplayer game. Classic, right? Oh, no. Oh, wait, no, classic, yeah. What's Eclipse mean?
I don't think we want to do that.
Do not play Eclipse.
Okay.
It is like one of the hardest difficulties.
Yeah, it's not harder than Monsoon.
It is harder than Monsoon.
In the same way that Sundowner is harder than Monsoon.
You said that as I loaded him as a samurai.
And have your molecular blade.
Who do I play as? Who all do you?
I have the defaults. The only ones I'm missing are. Actually, no. I'll just say I have, you know, the defaults.
Style on them. Okay, you have engineer. Do you have multi?
Yes.
Yeah, bandit.
Hold on.
Okay, you have artificer. You have captain.
Oh yeah, I do have bandit. That's bandit.
Do you have acrid?
Acrid, no.
Do you have loader?
Yes, but I was not a big fan of the one time I tried it. It was kind of weird to use for me.
Do you have Rex?
Rex? I don't think so.
No, we haven't gotten
If you do not have Rex, we're not getting Rex tonight.
It's a bit complicated.
Because, yeah, I did not have Rex.
It's complicated. It's complicated, and if you drop below 50% health at any point in time, you instantly fail. So, it's not great. Also, he a little tough to get. Okay, so... I should not actually run Cap. If we are trying to get Void Friend, I should not be captain.
Yeah.
I hate that we got so close to wave 50 on the Simulacrum. That
and
one
then
time.
We got like insta-gibbed or something.
Yeah, because I think then they'll get a Nunca.
Nunca-Hana's opinion.
That one, yes.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, like, the enemies all got it on, like, wave 49.
Is Railgunner fun?
It's like, sniping.
Kind of plays like Call of Duty.
I'll try her.
So, in some extent, yes, depending on what Call of Duty you're talking about.
Well, hold on, because the way Railgunner works is your secondary makes you zoom in, and you have to aim at specific spot and shoot.
I haven't played Artisanal in a long time.
Railgunner's nice, it's just, I would recommend Railgunner if you really... person shooters and sniping and nothing else.
I think I played Acrid last time. I'll play Artisver. I don't have anything unlocked for Artisver, so I want to try and see if maybe during this run I can get something.
Oh, should I do the funny Acrid build?
Do the funny Acrid build if you want.
I should do the funny Acrid. Which, the funny Acrid build is not going to be terribly helpful for the final boss, but it's going to be very helpful on you.
But it's funny!
Do you want
to
know
what
the
funny
Acrid build is?
Well, I'll find out.
Yeah, I'm
just two lesbians and their weird dog.
What that dog doing?
Excuse me?
What?
Three lesbians if you try hard. I have no idea if Acrid is male, female, or anything in between.
They are no gender. They're agender.
They're what the
well,
dog?
Actually, wait. Does it refer to it as so he left, or is it in so it left?
We can find out.
I forgot that I start by sleeping.
I'm dangerously close to the edge of this cliff. Like, look at this. I am dangerously close to this cliff edge.
Wow, already.
Oh, I forgot how slow Acrid is.
that's what that does. Whoa! Excuse me.
Bro, you can't just do that on camera.
There is something with Adrid that is going to be a bit of... Oh, do I take the Luna Pod? I think I do. Okay, question.
This command, so remember
genuine question.
What do I want to get on, Artie? Do you know what's good? Crowbars, probably?
You're asking the wrong
dude. Yeah, don't ask me, I have no fucking clue.
I imagine crowbars are good.
Crowbars are good on everything. Okay.
Is that a red box over there?
Question for the choir. Do you want me to get an item that has a chance to turn anyone else's item? I don't mean anyone else's item to hit them. Anyone else's item that drops or whatever. To become lower. It has a chance to do that.
I mean...
Can I take that, or should I just take Jester of the Dragon and call it?
Which one is part of the funny build?
Neither, actually.
Oh.
So in that case, I... Oh, should I take Brittle Crown? No, I'm not gonna take Brittle Crown. I'm just gonna take Jester for now. I could take Brittle Crown later on. That'd be funny.
Whee! All damage.
You know what, I was about to ask why are all the chests cost so much money in there, but it's because there's like 3 of us.
Oh, yep, no, they freeze. I realized that after I ran into the circle, I'm like, oh, yeah. That's an issue.
Can't just give me 2 greens in a row. So the funny build begins.
Is this an alternate version of a... Okay, I don't know if you want it, but... The Void Cradle.
Oh, there's a Void Cradle?
Yeah, over by the teleporter.
Let's go. I do in fact, well actually, do y'all want the Void Cradle?
I don't know what I need to build, so.
Okay, here's the thing. If it's a white item, then there are good items for everybody. And by that I mean the ones. If it chooses a green item, there's good items for people. If it chooses a red item, don't touch it, because the red items are just actively not as good, in my opinion, because they are the build ones for this. Oh, I'm gonna steal.
Okay, I don't
know. I am not fast.
There we go. Train of combat complete, B.
You guys see me partially AFK, okay? It's because I'm trying to look up how to get these achievements quickly.
Here, Bri, I'll light you on fire.
Daddy. I love having double jumps.
Alright, build's done.
That was fast.
I just keep stacking the items that I have, and then adding other items occasionally.
Ooh, boy.
And the only reason I said the build's done is because I shot one enemy and killed like 12. Don't worry, dude, I got you.
Nice.
Remember when I beat Mithrix and nobody expected me to?
Yeah.
Still my best moment in this game. Oh, I found a newt dollar.
That will cost 2 lunar coins and take us to...
it costs 1.
Well, it will cost 1 now, but every lunar coin costs 2.
Should we go there?
We could go there, but it would require us to activate the teleporter, and then when the teleporter is fully charged...
Go through blue.
Touch it.
Well, we could do it, Bree.
Okay, give me a second.
The only thing is, I'm not sure if any of us actually need lunar items for our builds.
Well, I would be using my 1 lunar coin.
So
I
should get primordial
cube. Don't, then in that case, don't do it. Just save your lunar coins.
I have I had 0 Crowbar because I used them on stuff after getting the character from the shop.
And a couple ukuleles, okay. And then crit glasses as well. Artifact of glass? What does that mean?
Oh, we don't have that equipped.
I don't know what it means. That's what it was. It's just what this guy said.
Artifact of glass. You know we have artifact of command.
Uh-huh.
Artifact of glass is you deal like more damage, but you also have 10% of your health.
So artifact of glass cannon.
Yes, that is the point.
Yeah, are we ready for teleporter?
I should just get more hopple feathers too.
Are we ready for teleporter?
I'm ready. We should probably get a move on. It's been 8 minutes. Stage 4.
3.
For context, difficulty progresses constantly. Go ahead, hit, keep it hit.
Feel, bitch. Big beetle bitches.
Sorry, Kiwi.
What do you mean?
I saw you running at them and I had already fun.
I might see what this one was. Oh, it's a radio scanner.
Oh, that just shows you where items are.
Well, it could be handy to look for the last few things.
You can hit it if you want, but it'll... Yeah, we've taken every chest on the map. I'm gonna hit the teleporter, that's right.
Wait, did you hit it?
I haven't hit it yet.
Another thing, Kiwi. So.
Yeah, it didn't ping anything though.
Wait, hit what? What are you talking about? You're talking about the new altar?
KB Ping is a radar scanner.
Oh, I'm gonna go ahead and look at that if that's alright.
Okay. So yeah, crowbars and crit glasses is what I should do.
Oh god, I spawned like in the earth.
You have to remember that's there, because it's in the water and hard to see.
I see a lunar pod.
Same. I might go for it. Yes. Oh, no, I shouldn't.
Yeah, so you can get your equipment, I can get mine. The next one is right here.
Have you already gotten your equipment?
Yep, I got my equipment. I got the cube, because then I can gather things together to try and get a multi-kill.
You said there's only two equipment things, yeah?
Yeah, there might be a third one somewhere on the map, but that was the two of them I found together.
I forgot I have gestures.
Things are going to start dying now.
Funny awkward buildable burr.
I actually forgot that I have gestures. I was gonna get this as like a lost resort thing, but
Are you going to old reliable?
No, I'm probably not. Because, like, thinking about getting the thing every time you die, but then you instantly respawn.
Oh, I found a red item.
Oh, let's go.
I don't know what I want, but I found a red item.
You're playing Get the Daggers.
Which one's that?
It looks like a knife. It's a purple knife.
That one?
Yeah.
Yep.
I kinda had to guess there, I'll be honest, because I don't know the names of the items.
The ceremonial dagger, anytime you get a kill, it will summon three daggers on that one's body that will auto try to revive the enemies and kill one of the enemies.
Have we found the teleporter yet?
If y'all haven't, I'm probably fine. Well, I can find. I think I know what it is, though.
I'm gonna just do this.
Oh, I can do the stupid strategy.
I just watched those daggers. I killed one guy. The daggers killed, like, from the body, killed one guy, and then the daggers that dropped in the second guy killed another.
Yeah, the daggers infinitely chain.
As long as they kill.
As long as it gets a kill, it summons daggers.
Now I just need more of them so they do more damage.
Have we found the teleporter yet, or not yet?
No. I have a feeling it's over in this direction. really should increase my movement speed. However,
you don't need to.
Well, you kind of do for late game stuff, because movement speed is kind of big late game.
Oh, we can teleport apparently.
Hey, I was right, wasn't I?
Nice. Very, very close to like the last time when I did this. Oh, the challenge of the mountain.
Yeah, it just means something that
works. Yeah, I know. I know what the challenge of the mountain is, but
you get two bosses. Oh, that's a big egg.
Are we ready?
Oh, it's a big egg.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's do this.
Oh, Bioqueen again, huh? Three Bioqueens. Oh my god.
Trust in the build.
Oh, there's only two yellows?
You guys want a yellow?
I didn't mean to do that.
Okay, so there's six things, so obviously that means two
each.
You each
get two of something.
Do you guys want yellows?
I'll take a yellow.
Okay, Kibi, you want a yellow?
Yeah, sure.
Interesting choice.
I mean, I don't know what most of the yellows do. I just know that one summons a beetle guard. I always forget that some guys just explode into ice when they die.
So I have no movement speed. I have one crow ball.
Is there a way to toggle my flight as Artificer?
Yes, but actually no.
What do you mean?
Well, yes, but actually no.
There's a separate ability that kind of lets you do that, so just press space.
Okay. Because holding A is kind of annoying.
Do you want me to hit Tubby?
Yes.
So basically the way the map build works is if I kill one person, it effectively nukes the map if there's anyone in like a 30-foot radius.
And you can chain that?
It chains it, because it's every time it dies.
I've not been on this map, I don't think.
Oh, over there there's a void thing. Let's go.
I don't think I've ever been on this map.
I don't think we've ever gotten Scorchjakers, now that you mention it.
Oh, I found a Void Cradle.
Yeah.
Do you want this kid, or do you want to let one of us get it?
You can have it if you want.
There's a lot of items over here.
Just tell me what the items look like and how many.
Hold on. Big purple thing got out of the void pillar and straight for you, Bree.
Oh, that big purple thing.
Oh, there's the poly loot.
Don't take that one, actually. Actually, you could take that one. That one might work. If I'm being honest, all of those are pretty good, except the,
corrupted fuel cell?
Except the one that corrupts the fuel cells. That one's, like, completely detrimental. Unless you're looking for something specific.
Fair. Also, I had one ukulele, so that poly loop actually did something. So now I just need to get more ukuleles and stuff. More movement speed, more ukuleles, etc, etc. This QR was banned.
Yep. Now the game plays itself.
I don't know where the rest of the void sibling guys are.
They're actively taking damage.
I found one of them.
One of them corrupted the beetle, actually.
Oh.
Yeah, they can do that. If you have, like, followers or anything, you'll.
Oof.
What do we have to do about the beetle?
Kill it.
Aww. Where is he?
The missiles will find him.
Saw him running over here. There he is.
Have you found the teleporter yet?
No.
It's right here.
Oh, nice. Oh, Shrine of the Woods.
Oh, don't do that. It costs money and it deploys only where you're standing in a small field of view.
Ah.
If it's in the radius of the teleporter event, normally it's a good, but we're good.
Has anyone actually seen any equipment items? Because I just realized that I need to swap.
There was a lunar pod somewhere.
Wow, there's another void cradle up here.
Oh, lunar pod would actually instantly kill me. Based on what I've been getting.
You mean void cradles? Lunar pods.
Lunar pods have equipment items.
They kill you?
There's an item that I need, but if I were to get the Uber, it would just instantly.
Does anyone want this, Void Command Essence up here?
Void what?
Command Essence.
Oh, sure, why not?
Okay.
If that is if you don't want.
Well, I have Polylu. I don't know if Bree's gonna be going for anything that requires the Void.
Let me see. There's... this one.
Big Wungus. Oh, is that for the Corrupting of Will-O-Wisps?
That's really good, isn't it?
It corrupts the Will-O-Wisps, and it makes it so that on hit, it goes up. Oh, wait.
What do you want from it?
I was trying to get the equipment item. Oh. It might be able to...
Oh, yeah, no, it doesn't matter what from we get.
I mean, it does...
Wow.
Those can deploy equipment items if you want to.
Oh, wish I knew that.
Yeah, they can deploy any item in the game.
Oh.
Oh, whoops. The nuke went off.
Oh no, you went nuclear.
See, the item that I need to get is, I need to get the, Molotov.
Ah.
Because I'm building an ignition build. And Molotov will hard. Oops.
Hey, when we're ready to activate teleport, we can't have Molly Shop terminal.
Multi where?
I think I have a...
Oh, no, that's I spawn.
Oh, yeah.
It was already open, though.
Well, yeah, it's, I'm building the shipping platform for it.
I don't think I've seen it at all.
Bree, you're aware that nothing will spawn over there because there's no bridge to it.
Oh, it won't?
Yeah. If there's no bridge to it, it will not spawn any chests or items.
Oh yeah, when we're ready, we can teleport.
We should do it sooner rather than later, probably.
Okay, Bree, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm out here.
Why are there two of them?
Oops, my ignition effects blocked.
Well, no, there are none of them.
That was all yellow items.
Oh, never mind. There's no heroes out.
What should I get for, like, a yellow item?
Honestly?
I will have more Beetle bodies. No, I already have two, too late.
Oh, me.
I would probably open them. You want me to just open them?
Yeah.
So they're all standing in the distance away. Stand up on it so that you're on. Are you on top of it?
Yeah.
Alright. How much? Do you have any healing items?
No.
Do you want any healing items?
Maybe.
Did
you give me?
I don't know. If you're nearby an enemy, it's...
Interesting.
You want to go ahead and hit it?
That's helpful if I somehow fall.
Yeah. Do you want to hit the button?
Yeah.
Hey!
If I find a Molotov, that's just it.
I got an achievement.
Oh yeah, because completing Scorched Acres gets you an achievement.
That wasn't it. It was an achievement for completing the third teleport event without healing.
I don't know what keeps happening, but I keep spawning in as dead and then gaining, like, infinity health and then suddenly scales up.
Is there two void sections?
I guess there are.
Yes. Stay away from it.
Oh, both of them are done.
There's a guaranteed chest here. I would recommend Bree, either you or taking it. I can't actually think of anything. That would be in the category. Oh, is that a golden item?
Oh, I can get one guess. Yeah, I know what Wongus does. I also just found another red item, so I can get more daggers.
You know what?
Good.
Big Wongus. That is mean. Okay, so it turns out that my ceremonial daggers and the polyloots can affect each other.
Yes.
So if they'll hit a target and my electrocution takes effect.
What does the head V5, the 5-2 do?
Oh yeah, finally have equipment.
Oh, the head stall.
Yeah.
Basically, you don't take full.
Okay, so that'll help actually, if I wanted to try and hit enemies before hitting the ground.
No. That won't help you there at all. Because that's kills before you hit the ground. That won't.
Hey, you said you needed a Molotov, yeah?
I have a Molotov.
Kate already got it.
What item, like, what equipment should I take?
You.
How many crit glasses is it until it's counted out? 9 or 10?
10 crit glasses and then one harvester's item.
Okay. And then is crowbars capped? At a certain point,
I currently have the royal capacitor, but I'm not sure if I should take something else.
Royal cap is really good. The only other thing that I would recommend is the disposable missile launcher, but that's basically royal cap without a guidance system.
Fair. So the answer is just keep the royal cap then.
How much is the legendary chest? Because I have 1,000 right now, and I think I might just save.
Honestly, it's probably a lot more. I don't know exactly how much it is, but I'm assuming it's more than that.
There's a void cradle over here, by the way, another one.
There is. I'm hoping to get, like, a void cradle that spawns that has Wongus or something, because, like, I don't have Wongus yet.
Oh. What?
The reporting larva.
The literal worst item in the game, except for this one.
What's it do?
It acts like a Dio's best friend. When you die, you instantly get revived when it's consumed. However, it will automatically bring all of the items in your inventory to the world.
Oh, I can already get it. That's kind of
which
funny.
Actually means I should probably try and die. Because there's one void item that I haven't been able to get. And this is probably my best chance of getting it. Stop.
Thank you.
are probably actually going to be spirit piercing.
Wee.
So you said I won't take fall damage now? Okay, that's helpful. If I don't want to accidentally just fucking perish when trying to stay in the air and I can't hold A anymore.
That's why I just have to jump.
For in that it's sense only.
Knows that, like, even if you did fall away from the air, you wouldn't take a lot of damage. Just fall damage is not that great. So, like, you cannot die to fall damage. Unless you have a qualifier that specifies that you can.
Oh, sure.
Oh, thank you.
I'm exploring.
This one simple trick on the bruise list.
They're ready to teleport or activate. That's a lot of fire.
Observe.
Ah. Pyromania sweeps the nation.
Yes.
Gups! Post this gup when they least expect it.
Alright, let's go. You want me to hit it?
Yeah. I know he's dead. I have 7 ukuleles, well, 7 polylutes, and 2 wongus. You're going for the funny burn in the world, bro. Also, more gups. Well, there were more gups. Well, there still are, but they're just quite far down. That's a wall.
Alright, now you're okay.
Do you see me?
I'm good.
You want me to hit it?
Yeah, you can hit it.
I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready.
Also, by the way, when it comes to the bridge, I literally have an ability to send myself to 1HP after a certain amount of time. So, like, if you wanted me to just spin and then we just play it, that's a completely valid tactic. I'm gonna try to combat this a lot.
Oh, gups!
Oh, that was because of me. It seems cool.
Thank you. Oh, more gups. Achievement.
I got it.
Nice.
Now I don't have to focus on staying in the air anymore. And that was just for me summoning ducks.
I can't interact with you.
Uh-oh.
You what?
I can't interact with
you. Did you not have
the chest is 200 bucks on that.
Do you need me to pick stuff up for you, or can you not even pick something up that's on the ground?
I can... Oh shoot, I might not be able to actually, because I can't get right. Wait, did I eat? Can you just break? I'm gonna test something.
That's a big old gup over there.
So yeah, no, I just can't hold it.
Hey, where the fuck are you?
Me?
Maybe.
Do you see where Kate is right now?
I can see his name.
Where did you go?
Bree, you're way over there.
You're, so that's where you are.
Oh no, dude, hold on. I'm just gonna fall off the edge. It did not.
We want to do Shrine of the Mountain?
I guess, but I can't interact with you when there's no enemy spawn.
It says for me that Kate is nowhere near us.
It says for me that none of them are anywhere near each other. Can you see each other on the map?
I can see Kibi on the map, but
I can see Bree right now, in person.
I'm in like a limbo. Everything's frozen. There are no enemies spawning. Are you serious? I just want to play a fun game of raids.
Well, Bree, I think we have to win this without Cade.
Skip or start? Did you say skip or start?
I said win.
Can we just start teleporting then?
See if it'll save it for you.
You want to do Shrine of the Mermen?
I literally can't.
I saw you at the beginning.
Yeah, same. This is really annoying. We're all starting it.
I have to find it first.
Do you want to do the mountain? Or should we not when it's only two of us?
Don't do it.
When...
The thing is, it's in that one rock that's like a roof on top of it. You can see it's like a donut.
I see. I think I found the area you're talking about.
I can ping it, but I don't think that shows up at all.
I found it.
Wait, does it show up in the current spot for you?
Where did you ping?
Right here.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. Does my ping show up for you?
No. Okay, let's just... I hope this resets us, but I've been having really bad client side issues on my end. Like, every time I spawn into a level, I spawn like at the bottom of the map and die, and it suddenly respawns.
By
TV or not? Yeah, I'm here.
Alright, I can start it. We don't have to adjust it if we want to go to Mithrix, right?
Correct.
Okay. I'll pop it.
Oh, I didn't activate the teleporter, so I don't... Well, the mountain book, so I don't know why I activated it. We got grandparents, though. There's a lot of grandparents looking at me disapprovingly.
Slowly kill these creatures.
Yep.
Slow and steady wins the race. What am I dying to? Oh my.
Ah, shit. That's problematic.
What?
Really just...
died?
Oh, I can't shoot anything.
What?
I'm trying to shoot something and it's doing animation, but it's not actually releasing anything. I think we just desync, baby.
How cool is that?
Yeah, if I'm spectating Kibi while Kibi's dead, Kibi is just flying off.
I am not dead on my screen.
I'm saying I'm spectating you as Kibi is dead. As I'm dead and Kibi is just flying off into the void on my screen.
What am I doing?
Running in the void.
I'm standing still.
You're running in the void on my screen.
Someone has desynced somewhere. So I think this game's a bust.
Yeah.
Is anything happening?
The timer is taking up on my team.
Yeah.
But there's no enemies in this entire area. Oh, I didn't even notice this. My equipment is no longer.
Oh, that's just noticed. Yeah, mine is neither.
I don't have five gestures.
Are they attacking you, Kibi?
No. Everything's just like frozen in time on my screen.
We literally can't.
So we just have to DC?
Yep. there, there's nothing we can do.
Huh. Why did this happen?
I don't know. Very good question.
We just could bring two just crashed when I tried to exit.
That is...
Could that have been because of me hosting?
I have no idea.
That was some major desyncing issues, though.
Yeah. I'm gonna go, though, if that's where we go.
Okay.
Fair enough.
Y'all have a good night, though. Good being on the stream.
Have a good night.
Good night.
Yeah. Good night.
Do we want to swap to a different game entirely?
What would we do? The last thing.
One unite.
Ah, oh, that's true. We could do that. I guess I should end this recording. Wow, there's no point. This recording is going to do anything. Since we didn't actually.
There's no point in.